Hello, good people. Welcome to the Zero Code channel. We specifically work on different product reviews just for you. We took our time and invested our energy to do extensive research on different products available in the market coming from different brands. The research included is checking out all the exclusive features, the durability, and also the reliability of the products. So be with us, support us, and pick your best product from one of them featured in the video. Thank you.
Number 7. Daiwa Regal. 4 ball and roller bearings. Free spare composite spool. 4.61 gear ratio. Automatic bite and run clutch. The Daiwa Regal is proof that you don't have to shell out a ton of cash to acquire a heavy-duty model capable of landing some big ones. Its fast retrieval capabilities come in handy, especially when you're out casting on a long, hot day. Please check the description for details and best price. Number 6. Isafish Double. Kansas Series Spinning Fishing Reel is a Baitrunner style fishing reel with classic front and rear drag functions and instant anti-reverse drag brake system. Kansas Live Liner Fishing Reels features 9+1 shielded stainless steel ball bearings and precision alloy gears with a 5.21 gear ratio, which ensures the toughness and durability needed in the harsh winter elements. Please check the description for details and best price. Number 5. Shimano Thunnus. Segalang Baitfeeder Fishing Reels has 12+1 corrosion-resistant smooth ball bearings, precision-matched gears, and a powerful 5.11 gear ratio. Give it ultra-smooth performance. The fishing reel's baitfeeding system allows for disengagement of the spool and free-running line without opening the bail. It's lightweight and perfectly balanced, thus less fatigue. Please check the description for details and best price. Number 4. Shimano Thunnus. Constructed of C14 carbon fiber that is 20% stronger than graphite, is impervious to rust, and provides a lightweight design that has the power to stop big fish. Equipped with a propulsion line management system that provides longer casting distances while preventing backlashes and wind knots from forming. Please check the description for details and best price. Number 3. Shimano Ock. The SARB bearings have been through the same process as our ARB bearings, but feature shields on both sides of the bearings that reduce the possibility of salt or sand, inhibiting the bearing's position. The Dyna Balance feature eliminates wobble during the retrieve by counterbalancing the rotor to enhance sensitivity and smoothness. By using computer balancing, an approach similar to car tire balancing, please check the description for details and best price. Number 2. Akuma Avenger. Avenger Baitfeeder Spinning Reels begin at size 20, perfect for baiting trout and panfish on small ponds, lakes and reservoirs. Cast floating trout baits on slip sinkers, fish live minnows under floats for aggressive crappie. This reel is perfect for 4 to 8 pound test line. Walleye, catfish and bass match well to size 30 and 40 Avenger Baitfeeders. If 8 to 12 pound line is correct for the fishery, these are the proper size reels. The size 40 also crosses over to light inshore applications in saltwater fishing. Please check the description for details and best price. Number 1. Shimano Baitrunner D. The Baitrunner gives you the confidence of a legendary drivetrain and auto-return Baitrunner feature, as well as better cast ability, better line lay, less backlash wind knots or tangles, less friction on the line, larger, more comfortable grips, a higher max drag, as well as a wider range of Baitrunner settings than its predecessors. If you're still putting up with a shoddy drag system that causes useless friction on your line, do yourself a favor and consider the Shimano Baitrunner D. Its counterbalanced rotor prevents wobbling and allows for smooth, vibration-free action. Please check the description for details and best.